not to draw attention here.
Move! Give me time to get clear!
You are dead!
Dead!
We must catch up!
I'm going to kill you for that.
I'm back.
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
Gods here are vigilant. Thank you. This begotten whoreson's too good! Run! Get help! Go!
Get out of the way!
And Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Pursuit!
I saw beasts with my own eyes. Demons, 20 hands tall with cruel...
with this dog. Hey, musket clear! Stop any pursuit! Crows will have a great feast when I'm...
Sandstorm coming. Sendu got clear.
do?
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
I'll say. Getting past Camperos is torture. Those soldiers are thieving scum.
Sefetu has given them a long leash.
I heard Nofuri say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
It's not right.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
It sounds like a lot of work. To restore and rebuild a whole city.
Yes, but they say it is a promise of a new life.
If you believe them.
Well,
I'll wait for Nofuri to get settled and write us with news. Then he will tell.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Sema! Shout!
Broken beer jars. Someone could not wait to get into the beer. These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Kill me if they hear us. I cannot move.
Haka! Zain!
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes. Okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone. Be seen in this area.
Thank you.
I will return it later. God's love a generous soul. Thank you.
Relu?
No, do you?
Here are vigilant.